Hello, guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can disable or turn off two factor authentication for your Yahoo mail. Two factor authentication serve as form of security for your Yahoo mail. So to start, you click on any browser of your choice and the address by typing yahoo.com, then you sign in with your email and password. I've already signed in. So to disable or turn off two-factor authentication, click on profile picture. Under it, you find accounts information. Click on the tab. Then click on account security. And log in with your email and password to have access to turn off two-factor authentication on your Yahoo mail. Then click on next. Yeah, it's my option. Is the option I've already enabled two-factor authentication. So to turn off, click on phone number that I'll use as a recovery tool for Yahoo to send me verification code onto my phone to use as a step to edit my two-step factor authentication on my Yahoo email. I click on a phone number. This will send a short code onto my phone. So this is my phone. To find a message, I go to message. Here's the short code or verification code. Then I copy it and paste it in the verification tab. This will enable me to need to disable my two-factor authentication. Click on verify. This will move me to two-factor authentication tab. The two-factor, I click on turn off, then I click on turn off tab. This will turn off my two-factor authentication on my Yahoo mail web portal. After that, notification will be sent to my inbox that my two-factor authentication is disabled or turned off. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel by clicking the bell icon. And for more information on how you can turn off two-factor authentication, you can click on link to the post under the description below this video. Find more information on how you can turn off two-factor authentication on your Yahoo mail. Thank you.